Next couple of days, it's supposed to get pretty chilly. So whether you're leaving for Thanksgiving or staying home, there's a couple of things you might want to do to your house to make sure it's ready for the cold.
To minimize the stress of the cold is that you feel the soil and make sure that it's moist.
The experts at Capital Nursery say the easiest way to protect your plants is a cover.
This is no guarantee, but we can get a 5-degree temperature lift, which sometimes is the difference between success and failure.
If you're staying home for Thanksgiving, you can cover the plants. Just remember to take the cover off in the morning. If you are leaving, make sure to get a cover that's breathable so the plants can air out the next morning when you're not there. If you have a dog or cat that likes to go outside at night, make sure Wednesday night, the day before Thanksgiving, to have a way to get inside, because that's when it's going to be the coldest. And lastly, pipes. Whether it's the water main that goes into your house or sprinkler pipes or hose pipes like these two over here, it really takes some prolonged exposure of freezing temperatures to do some damage. But if you're curious about it, you can either cover it with some insulation, and also for the sprinkler pipes, make sure the water's off so some of the pipes can drain. If you're leaving for the holidays, it's also a good idea to have someone check on your house. If you're staying home for the holidays, well then, check the weather. In Sacramento, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA.